Mr. Speaker, it's time for Congress to admit what people with common sense all across America have known for years: mindless austerity just does not work. It doesn't grow the economy, it does not add jobs, and it doesn't unleash anything except misery. The sequester was a bad idea from the start. The country needs to embrace its can-do spirit, and Congress has to stop saying, "Sorry, we just can't." The President's budget is tailor-made to help hard-working middle-class families get ahead. It will invest in education, strengthen worker skills, provide tax relief for the middle class, and rebuild our infrastructure. This is exactly what we need to build on the record 58 months of job growth we're experiencing and make sure that everyone shares in the gains of our growing economy. I yield back.